opinion, 12 unnecessary Windows programs and apps you should uninstall. 1. QuickTime. 2. CCleaner. 3. Crappy PC cleaners. 4. uTorrent. 5. Adobe Flash Player and Shockwave Player. 7. Microsoft Silverlight. 8. All toolbars and junk browser extensions. 9. Coupon printer for Windows. 10. Manufacturer bloatware. 11. Google Windows 10 bloatware. 12. WinRAR.